they dance. I am a can of whoop ass ready to open. I really wish these niggas would stop fronting on me.
Niggas try to front, we move on them. Niggas think something sweet till we move on them. Yeah.
Yo, yo, just a quick little something. Shout out to New World Shogun. He let me know that this game, Tekken Revolution, was on the PSN network for free for all users, whether you was PSN Plus or not. So I downloaded it one day. They told me I seen a couple of videos of his, and I decided to give it a shot. You know, back in the day, me and Black used to be roommates, and this is one of the games we used to play against each other all the time. You know, he always run with the dude Paul, you know, because he was kind of cheap. He do that like fire punch or something. And he can do it from across the board. So he always used that dude. I had to use like Law or somebody real fast to take him out. But I'm online playing against this dude, Heartbreak FR. And I get into a little lobby and I ain't ever played. I figured I was getting my butt whooped. I'm looking, he's a level 5 and I'm a level 1. And I said, yeah, you know what? I'm going to give it a shot, win or lose. I'm just going to record it, see what goes on. Try to be like New World Shogun, see what I can do, whatever. I know I ain't that great in the game. Yeah. You'll see the surprise at the end. But I got another video coming up pretty soon. And it's me and Black going at it. Toe to toe. Mano a mano. Talking trash and taking names. You know what I'm saying? I'll let y'all see who the winner of that is. It's kind of funny. And we did it early one evening. I'm actually sober, so I still talk trash, it don't make me no deal. But that's all I got for you, man. Just wanted to let y'all see something a little different. You know, I'm still in the mix playing games and stuff, even though I ain't been on with my top flight security people playing the Black Ops 2 or the Modern Warfare 3, but I'm coming back. Don't y'all worry. I'll be there. Alright, y'all. You see, dude, rage quit. I'm gone. Peace.
And I can talk to people any fucking way I want to talk to them. I want you to know who you talking to, too.
Yeah.
Top flight motherfucking security.